Alright, sorry about that, guys. As I was saying, we're on the replay with Cody Lamas on board. And he's down to like 70, 60. Okay, down to about 30. About 38. And then he just digs in and flips it. Tough luck for him. But what I really want to see is what the 88 of Colin Crockley did. There's an amazing save there. That was great driving by Colin Crockley. It's tough for all these guys to be involved in this accident, and it's not even their fault. Most of them anyway. Colin Crockley, whoa! Gosh, I cannot believe he saved that car. But anyway, Alex was on. And we're about to go back green. Looks like. Alex is on with the lead. As the pace car's off the track, Alex Azano is going to lead him down. We're back green here at Daytona. Update on who's out. 42, 21, 6, 74, 8, 39, 18, and 20 were out from that accident. Tough luck for them. It's still early in the season. Again, they can still come back and win the championship. There's still 35 more races to go, but anyway, Jeremy Britt with the lead, 3 wide in the corner. And Michael Dawson, haven't talked too much about him and his Nintendo car. Doing pretty good so far. Tim Gardner also coming up to take the lead. Let's take a look from his onboard. Oh, Marshall pushing him. Four wide in the corner. I hope they don't wreck again. I mean, there's hardly anyone left. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Seriously. Jeez, guys. Oh, back up into the wall. Oh. Oh, boy, who was that? Oh, Anthony Ortiz just plowed into him. So, Tim Gardner, or Johnny Gardner, had the peace of mind to go to the outside. Jeremy Britt, oh no. Is he going to be out of this race? Oh, Dougie Shears. Bob Marshall. Are they still racing? Yes, they are. Still racing back to the line. He'll win the race. Man, that's just unfortunate for all these cars to just wreck out the race. I hope that won't happen next weekend. We're gonna fix that. We're gonna have a meeting with the drivers and stop that from happening. Alex Azano, I believe, was involved a little in that. Jeez, let's take a look at the replay. That's just frustrating to see all these cars being taken out. I mean, there's hardly anyone even left either, and they're still wrecking each other. I mean, it wasn't like this in the Daytona test race earlier this year, and now all of a sudden, very odd. Let's see what exactly causes this, because I'm confused. I didn't really get to see completely what caused this. Four wide in the corner, out the corner. Oh, it was like a double accident in one, and lucky Lozano made it through. He did touch Jeremy Britt, though, so. Can't really tell from any of the angles, so we'll go helicopter view on this. See, because it's almost like two wrecks in one, like the last wreck. Watch this. Oh, 17 gets turned first, and then the 87 gets turned, and then just down into each other. 49 involved. Not too much damage on the 49. Want to count him out. Alexander Dawson. Alex Lozano. Doing a little pump drafting, it looks like. But Bob Marshall appeared to have won the race back to the line. All right, back live. Pace car is about to come off the track. Bob Marshall with the lead, Colin Cropley, Stephanie Naylor, Nicholas Guerra, Jack Richards, Alex Lozano, Ryan Acosta, Jeremy Britt, and Johnny Gardner. Jeremy Britt, I was worried that he was going to be out because it looked like he was out. Oh no, he's a lap down. He was running pretty good. I'm wondering why he isn't up front. Maybe it's kind of odd. He should be up front with the leaders trying to get his lap back.